So I picked up an autocannon. Blew him away. Sorry, this. I wish my program would make a sound.
Captain Titus, we're ready to transport you.
The traitor lord murdered him. Nemiroth killed Sidonis for the power source. You said the Inquisitor's work was heretical, Leandros. You were right.
What do you mean?
Nemiroth plans to use the power source to trigger his transformation into a demon prince.
Abomination!
How can we stand against such a creature?
I will kill Nemiroth when he's most vulnerable. During the transformation. Safeguard Sidonis until the apothecary arrives. Then join the Imperial attack.
Going alone is suicide. Or worse. We know the enemy takes great interest in your connection to Chaos.
Do you fear my falling to Chaos?
Of course not. Whatever lies behind your resistance, it can only be to the enemy's favor.
Why? Perhaps this resistance can get you close enough for a killing blow.
I will destroy Nemiroth with skill and steel, or die trying.
I've died several times already.
If this resistance comes into play during battle, so be it.
So be it.
Prince of Demons.
I must reach the orbital spire.
Farewell, Captain.
Hard work occupies the body and distracts the mind. It is a noble and worthy thing.
This is it. Before I know that the Miltagon is one of the best.
Thank you.
It may be Severn, but it's still the enemy's strong point.
The fleet is preparing an all-out assault.
Their attack will not be enough to stop the forces of Chaos.
I know. Good luck, Titus.
Oh, I pushed the wrong button.